وللمطلقات متاع بالمعروف حقا على المتقين كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تعقلون ألم تر إلى الذين خرجوا من ديارهم وهم ألوف حذر الموت فقال لهم الله موتوا ثم أحياهم إن الله لذو فضل على الناس ولكن أكثر الناس لا يشكرون وقاتلوا في سبيل الله واعلموا أن الله سميع عليم من ذا الذي يقرض الله قرضا حسنا فيضاعفه له أضعافا كثيرة والله يقبض ويبسط وإليه ترجعون
And for divorced women is a provision according to what is acceptable, a duty upon the righteous. Thus does Allah make clear to you his verses that you might use reason. Have you not considered those who left their homes in many thousands, fearing death? Allah said to them, Die, then he restored them to life. And Allah is full of bounty to the people, but most of the people do not show gratitude. And fight in the cause of Allah and know that Allah is hearing and knowing. Who is it that would loan Allah a goodly loan so he may multiply it for him many times over? And it is Allah who withholds and grants abundance, and to him you will be returned.